Yep.
Okay, so don't keep it plugged in until you're ready to use it for safety reasons. Over here, you can see a push button which releases the trigger. So you push the button and then pull the trigger. Once you've pulled the trigger, you no longer have to hold the button pressed. In contrast to starting a gas model, this is pretty simple. Press the trigger. Pretty quickly. Although it bounces around a little bit, it's so light, it's really fairly easy to control.